Hi, I'm Monero from the John Morris Group, and today I'd like to introduce the 4760 series of unstirred pressure reactors from the Parr Instrument Company. Parr was founded in 1899 and are considered one of the innovators of the modern calorimeter. Almost 100 years ago, they began focusing on specialty alloy pressure reactors for laboratory applications and are widely regarded as the leading manufacturer of bespoke high-pressure, high-temperature chemistry reactors. Firstly, let me start by showing you what this particular system consists of. You've got a head, a closure, a benchtop stand with heater, and to the side is the 4838 controller. Focusing on the components for a moment, this 450mm vessel is constructed of a solid billet of C20 high-grade stainless steel and has a maximum pressure rating of 3000 psi, handling temperatures up to 350 degrees C. Parr designs vessels up to 100 litres in volume to safely handle a range of pressures and temperatures to suit your specific chemistry. The head fittings on this reactor include an analog pressure gauge with an inlet valve on the side. You've also got an overpressure rupture disc assembly, a thermocouple for temperature control, and ports for cooling water, inlet, and outlet. You can also have your reactor customized with viewing windows, magnetically coupled stirring, additional ports for high pressure probes, catalyst addition or removal, etc. The compact design of the 4760 series enables the entire setup to be safely housed on the included metal frame, which also supports the heating mantle for convenient positioning. The 4838 controller included with this system is designed to monitor and precisely control temperature within the reactor. The entry model controller can be expanded to include optional pressure or redundant temperature modules. Not quite suitable for your application? Don't worry. Parr offer a range of sizes, pressures, and temperatures to suit your specific application. If you've got questions about chemistry reactors, head on over to our website and chat with our team in real time. Don't forget, John Morris is here to help you succeed with technology. Thanks so much for watching, and bye for now.